Thank you. Dear audience, who lives in the Netherlands? Who lives in Harderwijk? Very much people. The energy transition, be part of it and start building tomorrow. That's the message I want to share with you. I was talking about Harderwijk. Do you know, when you live in Harderwijk, you're really blessed? He isn't acting. There's no war. No natural disaster. Sport facilities everywhere. Schools everywhere. Superb telecommunication system. Internet connectivity everywhere. The water supply system. We almost have the best water in the world. Here available. That's very important to imagine. And we also have very good energy systems for electric, gas, and also for your cars. We're really blessed. But we have to think about the energy transition. And there are some main questions. Why should we do? We are blessed. We are happy. We are the richest people of the world. Why should I think about an energy transition? But the answers are really simple. We can't go on like we are doing nowadays. It's about CO2 reduction. But it's more than CO2 reduction. It's also about the question, where is the money going? When we follow the money, we follow our money. Our money is going to countries and political powers where we don't want to cooperate with. And the third main thing, the technology is available to get energy from renewable sources. If we had that technology available 70 years ago, then we would live in another state. What is the energy transition? It's also a very important question. Years and years, we use the energy from a central fossil system. Nowadays, it is possible to get energy from a decentralized, renewable energy system. That's what's going on. And it's irreversible. It's going on, step by step by step. But I think it has to go faster. Third question, for whom? For yourself? Very important. What's more important for your children and the children of your children? And when you imagine that, then you have to do some actions now, and maybe you won't see the positive effects. But the offspring will see and feel the positive aspects. Our way of living has a dark side, I call it. Sometimes, despite all our knowledge, all our systems, all our software, whatever we have, sometimes things go wrong. And what you see is that we have to take a lot of corrective actions. And that takes a lot of money. And who is paying for that corrective actions? You can think about it, but you are going to pay it yourself. That's the negative part of our energy system we use nowadays. But there's also another side. And that's the bright side, I call it. Nowadays, technology is available to get energy from the wind, from the sun, and also from gravity. A few weeks ago, I had a skate training lesson from Marianne Timmer, a former Olympic champion of the Netherlands. She lives in the village of Hieden. And she taught us how to use gravity. Use gravity to get energy. Very interesting. Very interesting. Then, my lessons. I was born in the village Hieden. My father was working at the water company. We lived in what we nowadays call a tiny house. It was an old, tiny house. Very cold and windy and a bad house, I have to say. And there was one water tap. One. For our family. We were with four. And above the water tap, there was a sticker. B. Be wise with water. I will never forget. Be wise with water. It was implemented in my mind. When I became a soldier, I had to go in the army. Then sometimes I was surprised what guys were doing. They were brushing their teeth, they were shaving in the water tap, and the water was flowing. They keep flowing, they keep flowing. I warned sometimes, hey guys, close the water tap, because water is scarce. A second lesson, I learned that later on. If it is to be, it is up to me. A 20 words, 20 letters management lesson from Remco Klaassen. But when I think about it, and when you think about it, hopefully you do, if it is to be, it is up to me. I'm responsible. Not blaming and shaming somebody else, I am responsible. I can do something if I want to change something. Then the third lesson, 2015. The neighbor of my mother, she lives at the place where I was born, Wim mentioned. He came to me and he said to me, hey, I know you quit your job. What are you going to do next year? I said, I really don't know. I have to think a few months. Then he said, hey, come over. Come and help us. We are going to create a platform in Harderwijk to make the energy transition available. I said, hey, that's good. I'm going to be part of that. And from that moment on, I was thinking, hey, be wise with water, 1978. 2015, be wise with energy. In the production of energy, the distribution of energy, in the usage of energy, and in the storage of energy. Renewable energy. This is a very nice place in Harderwijk. Maybe someone knows. And this was for me a very important moment. We were there with the team of Endura Harderwijk. And I saw at that moment the power of the sun. It was a very nice evening, and two things come together. Water and the power of the sun. And I was thinking, hey, how can we use the power of the sun, the energy of the sun, for our future? And what we are doing with Endura Harderwijk is that we have a main goal. And that's to create a sustainable society. We want to change a mindset. What happened in my mind, be wise with water. We have to create it from now on in the mindset of small kids. Be wise with energy. Not saying what they have to do, but create a situation that they are trained to be creative and to be innovative, because they are the inhabitants of the world in the future. And it's very important to see these numbers. When you see, you can fill in your own name. I fill my own name, Gerrit. I'm just one person. One person in Harderwijk, one person in the Netherlands, one person the total world population. But I'm for sure, everybody has impact. You can do it in a negative way or in a positive way. But every word you say, every step you take, every decision you make, everything has impact. Also, sometimes by saying nothing or doing nothing, but everything has impact. And I want to create energy from out of you that you create impact. That you change mindset. The world population is growing very fast. Up till the 2nd of November, yesterday, at 10.21 a.m., this year the world population grew by almost 69 million people. If all that people want to live like we do nowadays, and everybody has the right to do, then we will destroy the world in a very rapidly tempo. So help to create and make impact. And you can make impact. Become a prosumer. It's a relative new word, prosumer. Not only consuming, but you're also responsible to produce things, to produce positive mindset, but also to produce energy. You can produce energy. You can catch the energy from the sun and from the wind, etc., etc. Give it a chance. This is a very nice example. From out of Endura, we are making links to other cities or other corporations and so on. And this is an example from out of Utrecht, the city of Utrecht. We drive solar. You think that you are seeing a car. And of course, it is a car. You can drive in it. But it's also a battery. And why is that so interesting? It's not a battery for only using the energy, but also a battery for storage. In Utrecht, they create a situation that energy from the sun is coming to a smart charge point into the car. And at night, when in the houses energy is needed, they made a smart charge point. Bidirectional energy from out of the car is coming into the houses. They're creating a complete smart grid, unique in the world. In Utrecht, it is available. Why I'm telling this? We have to cooperate. We have to cooperate with this kind of initiatives and bring it over to our local situation. We acting for local. It's very important to learn from each other. What we want to do is share competences, knowledge, skills, but also attitude and behavior. And share ideas. Help them to create the new world. What they are doing is that they are very ambitious. And the main thing they are doing is that they cooperate. They cooperate with the old world, Eneco. They cooperate with the government, and a lot of entrepreneurs are involved in this kind of concepts. Also a company from out of Harderwijk was one of the initiators of the smart charge point. Then it's up to us. It's up to me. It's up to you. Are you going on in a no state? Or are you going to live in a yes state? Do you live at the dark side and try to find some oil? Or are you going to stand up and look and feel the wind is blowing for everyone? The sun is shining for everyone. Are you one of the guys who want to protect the existing situation? Or are you saying, hey, I want from now on create a new situation. I am a positive person and I want to create our new world. Do you like to walk in a dead-end street to the end of life? Or do you want to live in an area where you can find perspective for the future? Do you want to think in me, myself, and I, and not thinking in the long term, but only for a personal interest? Or do you think about the children and the children of your children? Think about these children. How will their world be in 50 years, 100 years from now on? I know for sure that we combine all knowledge and cooperate in a positive way and share ideas, not only standing on your own red step, but come and be open, come in a yes state, then we can build tomorrow together. Thank you.